guys, you see this? It's early in the morning. I'm waiting a little bit to go to graduation, but I still have to do work for some reason. All because her, you shouldn't have done this. This is her fault.
You know the vibe. My nigga Shiraq. No, it's time.
I'm so glad it's done. I'm never sitting through 3 hours of graduation again.
Start the chant. Go 19.
19.
I'm 19.
You're in ninth grade?
Yes.
Young, dumb, broke high school kids.
You see this? It's early in the morning. I'm waiting a little bit to go to graduation, but I still have to do work for some reason. All because her, she don't know how to do her own work. If you don't want me to put you in it, you shouldn't have done this.
My mama called, seen you on TV. Sunset shit done changed.
Alright, so right now we're in the cafeteria, right before the graduation. We're waiting to like get everything set up for 2 o'clock. I'm here with my introduce yourself, bro. Say your name.
Yo, my name's Akeem. I'm the best rapper in Brockton High.
Oh, City's fifth.
Well, was, because I graduated, you feel me? But like, go follow me on SoundCloud, Akeem the New Kid, most lyrical nigga in Brockton, bro. On folks.
The cafe's packed right now. We're just waiting for things to settle down.
You know the vibe. My nigga Shiraq. No, it's the time. It's like, you know, 2019 you know how, like, shit. They niggas finishing. We all the shit. Told these teachers, suck my dick, my nigga.
No, no, no. I just first.
You see that nigga right there? Turn around.
Yeah. I'm second on the list, bro. Shout out to that lady right there.
Damn.
But nigga, bro. Some niggas, bro, they get the notice.
Nigga, yeah, I got the notification.
They get the notice, bro.
Yo, did you try to log into Infinite Campus?
I mean, my grades won't let me log in, bro.
No bullshit. I tried to check my grades to see if my shit was okay, bro. I got so tired. I was like, yo. I was worried for a second.
Listen. Kind
of
got to finish.
No, they already gave me my shit. They're going to have to catch me. They're going to have to catch me.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Check my head. It's 1:25.
Ever since I was young, they said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations.
Worship. It's confirmed by Superintendent Campbell.
What so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous...
Superintendent Catherine Smith and members of the Brockton School Committee, the order will be your class officers first, followed by our graduates seated under the tent, and then by house.
Let's go, bro. Congratulated, bro. Come here, somebody, bro.
I get a bit with you, bro. Get you in the bar, you know.
Keep the fit, bro.
I can't get the full view, bro. Camera girl, you ready? Recording?
Yeah.
It's rolling?
Yeah.
So I can go now?
Yep.
Hey, subscribe. I'm
all stop. Just camera, stop. Like,
I know. Go. Keep recording. Yeah. Keep recording. All right, the graduation. Oh,
the camera can't hear you.
There's bloopers one, okay?
Okay. There are a lot of bloopers on here.
Shut it.
You shut it.
We just finished with the graduation. I'm so glad it's done. It was boring. It was the boringest thing I've ever sat through. I am never sitting through 3 hours of graduation again. It wasn't worth it.
Yeah, you actually have to because I'm graduating. 5 more years.
I'm actually.
Okay, Shiraq, put your hat on now. So
okay, calm down.
Really? I recorded it. I'm sorry, I have to.
I only brought my dog heels. You made a promise.
Yeah. Hold it.
Don't give
it. You're the cameraman. Solomon, hold this.
I want a new camera. Honestly, this
if
camera is trash.
If you take that off and give it to me, people will think I'm graduating.
Yeah, they will. But I don't want to, so sorry. Hurry up, Winu. Fake graduate.
Take your something from fake the graduate. Right to the left. Fake I should have recorded that part, bro. It was so, I should have recorded that part. There goes.
I'm trying to leave, bro. I'm sick of this. I want some food and my Bina. Camera. Huh?
Enter Bina, yeah.
I will. Subscribe to my channel. You have YouTube on okay, what do you have to say?
Can't wear this. I have a bun.
Go.
Don't
be shy. Just imagine your audience.
I'm so proud of you.
The audience in there.
I used a script to cross my finger. Okay, lick it back. But to be honest, I'm proud of you though.
Yeah, I know. That was torture. Solomon! 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 Come here! It's your tiny self.
All right. I can't wait to put it.
You're in ninth grade?
Yeah.